I would like to thank Alison Wilcox, Alastair Langlands, John Batson, Graham Banks, Kate Slack, and Isobel Ballantyne-Dykes for their love and belief in the ways that I needed to expand as a person and the things that I was good at, and always finding me funny and not disruptive and encouraging me. I think about things that they've said to me almost every day, and I'm very grateful.